Hi, I'm Ronix, and this is CitySkyline's real-time asset creation. When making assets, re-importing just this texture and mesh adjustments takes a lot of time. Using this mod, you can replace textures and the mesh in-game in real-time, for buildings, props, vehicles, and trees. First, you import your asset as usual, and then you can go in-game, modify the textures in your import folder, and replace them in-game in real-time. Same goes for the mesh, but it must be the OBJ format. Also, if you want to keep doing adjustments to your texture and mesh without ever leaving the game, you might have performance problems because the game is using resources in the background. For this, you can use a suspend and resume process tool. This will completely freeze the game, so it won't use any CPU or GPU while suspended. And once you have made the new textures or mesh, you can resume the game and test immediately. To do this, you'd need to download PS tools and write a couple bat files like these. I hope this video is helpful or entertaining. This is Ronix signing off. Oh, wait.
Oh, no.
What? Tell me.
Oh, no.
Was that obvious?
No.
What?
How could I do this?
Oh, it was the gamma boolean value?
No. What I did is, I just... When I realized that the gamma and the inversion should be separate, I just copied like the lines there, and I accidentally apply the green channel to the red channel, so the alpha map gets removed completely.
Oh my god! I'm so tired now, just because of a fucking simple mistake.
It's probably like more than an hour wasted on that.